Now they go across to Daugunu, who splits them. It was a pinpoint kick.
And you can hear the scream. He sat back a little bit, Hamish Stewart, gave himself a bit more time. And the leap from Filipo Daugunu. And the Reds are back in this match with 10 to go.